I, Dylan Takey Morgan.
I, Dylan Takey Morgan.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
In plenty and in want.
In plenty and in want.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
You can give the mic. Okay, I'm Morgan Takey Dylan.
I'm Morgan Takey Dylan.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
In plenty and in want.
In plenty and in want.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
Why don't you guys go ahead and exchange your special vows. One more time. Give me that one away for you or something.
Morgan, I can divide my life into two distinct parts. The part of my life before I met you and the part of my life after I met you. From the first time I saw your face, I started becoming a different person. I often used to think about what my final moments on this earth would look like. What things would I wish I would have done? What would I regret? And a lot of these thoughts were superficial things like, I wish I would have traveled here or tried this or that. Now when I think about that hypothetical moment, I already know what thoughts will be going through my head. I'm going to think of the way I feel when you look at me and tell me you love me. I'm going to know that I never let you fight a battle alone. I'm going to see every smile you've ever blessed me with and hear every laugh you've ever shared with me. I'm going to know that we never gave up on each other and that you lived a life full of love and happiness. Morgan, I will never stop trying to be better for you. I will never let you question my love and devotion to you. I will never stop being the comfort, strength, and safety that you so truly deserve.
I mean, how am I going to follow that?
Yes.
Really well.
Yes.
May I have the rings, please? Still, yours is the smaller one, probably. Go ahead and put it on that left hand. Repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
Place the ring on his finger, repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
With all that I am. Have.
With all that I am.
And all that I am.
And all that I am.
I honor you.
I honor you.
Most gracious God, we give you thanks for the love that we see here today between them and one another. We pray that their love for each other would be a reflection of your love for them. That you guide them and strengthen them in their new life together. And what you have joined together, Lord, let no one separate. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Well, Dylan, Morgan, about that time. You declare your love for one another. You've exchanged vows. Everyone's still standing. This is good. So, now before God and his witnesses, by the authority granted to you by the state of Michigan, and as minister of the gospel, I now pronounce you husband and wife. So you can go ahead and kiss the girl.